And North Texas continues to show its support for Ukraine tonight. This is in the city of Celina, lighting up their water tower in blue and yellow. The city says they'll continue to light the tower all the way through Saturday this week. And they're not alone. Rowlett, tip of the cap to you as well, lighting their water tower. The Denton County Courthouse also lit with the colors of the Ukrainian flag.